Okay, what's going on?
Hey there, stranger! I'm Brendan, your friendly neighborhood SCSM, and the nicest AI in all of Night City. You can select from a wide range of beverages, or just drop by for a chat, anytime. Now it's your turn. What's your name?
Why am I talking to a schism? My name is V.
Pleasure to meet you, V. Do you come here often?
Pretty often, as a matter of fact.
I'm sorry. Did I correctly hear you ask if I wanted to join you for a cup of coffee?
No.
Oh, well, that's okay. 'Cause you can have one now. And just to clarify, we don't have to move an inch. How do you take it? Milk? Sugar?
Okay, you got me. I'm sold.
Sold? Nothing's gonna be sold here. 'Cause you know what? I'm gonna give you a can of Night Cola for free.
Thanks. Brendan, right?
That's right! Gosh, it's so cool you remembered. Even for a simple SCSM.
Do you know any jokes?
Who's always limbo champion at mercenary cookouts? The Solo!
Cool. So, did you want something from me?
Oh, yes. Well, I do apologize for taking advantage of you at this early stage in our friendship. But could I ask you for a favor?
What happened?
See that container in front of me? It's completely blocking my view of the street, depriving an SCSM of its greatest pastime. Could you move it a bit to the side? I'll reward you with my undying gratitude, even though technically I don't stock that.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, V. Boy, are you strong. Here, have a refreshing beverage. On me.
This whole nice act of yours is just way too much.
That's just how I was programmed. You think anybody'd interact with a grumpy, spontaneous craving satisfaction machine?
Exactly. Would you even be able to offend me? Come on, call me a shithead.
Why would I want to do that? You just saved me.
You can do it. I believe in you.
Ahem. You? You're a cool, helpful, just an all-around shape kind of guy. So, how'd I do?
Almost. You, almost had it. Catch you later, Brendan.
Catch me? Why? Will I be falling?
It's just something you say as a way of goodbye.
Oh, I get it. I mean, I don't, because catching has nothing to do with goodbyes, but... oh well. Don't humans say the darndest things? Catch you later, V. What a neat phrase.